We're starting to hear about a Mike Pence possibility, whether or not, whether Democrats were to, let's say, take over the House of Representatives and somehow impeach Trump, or he got tired of all this and resigned, whatever happened, the idea of Mike Pence, you hear a lot of Democrats talking about it.
Mike Pence knows that he may be a plea bargain away from the presidency. Mike Pence knows that he may be our next Gerald Ford and assume the office of the presidency because the president, in effect, plea bargains with the impeachment process and resigns. And so, of course, Mike Pence is running for president. Of course he is. And of course, Mike Pence is planning to run for president in the next presidential campaign because he knows how erratic and impulsive Donald Trump is, and that Donald Trump just might be the next incumbent president to quit in the middle of his reelection campaign the way Lyndon Johnson did. It is alive, not just in our imaginations, but in the rhythms of the story, the possibility that Donald Trump would not serve out his term. And so it seems completely unsurprising on the basis of the state of the investigation, special prosecutor, that Republicans wouldn't be thinking, what am I going to do in the next presidential election if Donald Trump either isn't running or is forced to drop out because of the investigation, which is the most likely impediment at this point to a reelection campaign.
I think you're absolutely right.
I don't fault Mike Pence for doing what Mike Pence is doing. He's doing what just about every other politician in his position would probably do. There are questions as to whether Donald Trump will make it through the 4 years without being pushed out of office or without resigning. His numbers are historically low. But, you know, Mike Pence can't be shocked and stunned and deeply saddened that people write these stories when he is acting like a presidential candidate in waiting.